as I write you this letter. Days past and days yet to come, and the message of freedom. The message of freedom. I stand at the edge of the pages of history, and lessons unlearned. It feels like these pages are remaining unturned. But boys, it's no mystery. Children, I'm sorry to leave you this world in a state of disaster. It was given to me in a similar state, where I woke up so late in the game. Now spiraling faster. Cause freedom's the answer, what is the question? Resist the advances of force and aggression, and leave to your children the promise of something more. As God is my witness, I'll be slave no more. Boys, listen close, for our souls may depend on the actions we take and the causes we choose to defend. So treat every man as a friend, and live your own lives in the divine processions. Transform your world with your selfless expressions. Reach out your hands, in time we'll understand. Children, one day I'll be gone, and you'll have to remember these words, and be strong as you cling to each other, your family, your faith, and your father's song. You've known this all along. Well, freedom's the answer, so what is the question? Resist the of force and aggression, and leave to your children the promise of something more. As God is my witness, I'll be asleep no more. The message of freedom, endured every tyrant or second-rate despot the world's ever known. Sink for the silence, the will of the people. In you it must survive. Freedom's the answer, so what is the question? Resist the advances of force and aggression, and leave to your children the promise of something more. I'll be asleep no more. Well, freedom's the answer, so what is the question? Resist the advances of force and aggression, and leave to your children the promise of something.